What is up, homies? This is Eri Lee, and welcome back to Stardew Valley. Alright, let's see, what should we do today? Actually, I don't know what. Oh, we got mail. Yes, I lost my life. But sure, I'm telling you because I think I can trust you. If you find them, bring them back to me strictly. I'll pay you well. Okay, sure. We will accept the quest. Where are the shorts at? I don't know. Maybe it's tell me here. Strictly. Maybe not. Maybe we'll find it, you know, on our route. Exploring or something. I don't know. Alright. Oh yeah. Thing I want to make is sprinkler. I'm borrowing one copper bar. Oh, that's simple enough because I'll make three. Looks like crap, but I'm gonna make one more. We need bam and bam. Crafting. Okay. So these be like plants I will not have to worry about. So we need like 16 plants. Oh yeah, also I had an earthquake actually happen. I'm not sure what got destroyed or anything. Everything looks to be fine. I don't remember. It's been a few days since I actually played. So, I hear flies. Can they put a more annoying sound for the summertime? So, oh, it's Wednesday. The plant store is closed, isn't it? Don't tell me it's closed. I know it's closed. Damn it. Let's go see if our pick is ready to be picked up. Oh, berries. Oh, guess not. Got our pick. Wait, won't be what? Be ready today. Well, I say we head down to the beach. I mean, there's not much I can do. I can't plant any plants. I can't go to the mines. I can do some fishing, but I'd like to do some more progress. Is there anything over here? Anything purple? This looks like it's nothing. Okay. Well. You know what? I'm going to skip it. I'm going to go run through the woods. And if I see the purple shorts, you know, I'll bring you guys back and so you know where we found it. Screw you, got more. So, yeah. Yeah, like I said, I'm gonna run through the woods, I'm gonna clear out my farm some, and I see you guys tomorrow morning, or if I find the, shorts. Alright, I didn't find, pants. I got some more wood, I'm collecting some more stuff. Not much really happened. Oh, that's awesome looking. Ah, I need plants. Well, let's water these plants. I'll put like a few scarecrows over there too, just in case. I don't know. Will you and will you? Okay, 741. Oh, 710. $741. You know what? I need. One thing I need is like a blueberry. Or at least some more harvesting. So I'm just gonna run around. Spice berries, they're pretty nice on energy. And see if we can find some blueberries. What's up here? I haven't been up here. This is new. Okay, where does this take us? Nowhere. Oh, this is interesting. Okay, where am I? What, the spa? Huh. Anything this way? No. Let's check out the spa. Don't mind me. Oh. Okay. This place looks abandoned. My weight room. Can I get my workout on? What? I'm too weak. Got some showers. Sinks. Get a new shower? Turn the shower your clothes on? I can't take them off. So what's down here? Okay, I took them off. I put them on. Why is he going so slow? Look at this place. Let my energy go back up. What? It does. That's awesome. Is there anyone in this place?
Wow, top down. So I can just come here and get my energy back if I need it. I guess. I mean, if I stay on the farm, cut all the trees down. Ooh, the women's bathroom. Ah, no one's here, so why would it matter? Well, like I was saying, if I decide to get up one day and just chop, chop, chop some trees, you know, I just come here. Because usually if I do that, I'll be 11 o'clock, I'll be done. No energy. Then I'll just come here and get some free energy. Okay. Interesting. Blueberry. And if I find another, oh no, blueberry tree. If I find another flower, I can just bring it right here. I got like two things in my box. But since I'm here already, I can just if I get a flower, yeah. If I knew how to use a sword, I would be exploring those caves by the mountain lake right now. It's kind of nice and cool in there. Well, yeah, there's like ice caves and iron and everything. Let me find a plant. Oh, flower. What's up, dude? That's the farm dude, so we it's tomato season. Okay, no flower. Oh, look at that. Pee-pee. That's the flower I was looking for. So let's take this stuff to the museum. So. I think it's up here, maybe? Pantry. Okay, this is the crops. Maybe down here? Is the forging crafts, yes. Bing. Yes. What do we get? Assortment of wild summer seeds. Okay, just like, oh, what is this? Something new opening up? Oh, look at this. Let's see what this is. I'm gonna go in. So little guys, why you leave me? And what is this? Oh, blacksmith bundle. Copper, iron, gold. Slime, bat wing. I do 99 slimes. 99 slimes, but I don't know. Quartz, earth, crystal, and fire quartz. I got all these before. Except for the fire. And I think I can get that one done quick, actually. But one thing I need to do is go get some seeds. Go buy me some seeds. Sweet pea. And, see if my pick is done, actually. Hey, what's up, Lewis? Sling is pretty lively at night. Well, so we need to catch my things and eat it. Okay. Let's see. I think I got blueberries. Hops. Trellis? I don't got a trellis. You know, trees would be nice. Thanks for mounted tiles. Wow. No, I don't need that. Basic fertilizer. But I don't got enough actually. Cause I need 16 seeds. Let's get tomato seeds. That's only 16, I believe. Ah, no. Okay, I had to pause it there real quick, but let's see. I don't think there's anything else I need here. Let's see if we can get, if I can get my pick. My pick would be nice. Very, very nice. Yeah, the clicking here in the background. Maybe you can hear it. I don't know. I can hear it. It's a dog. Peace cream. 100 energy, 40 health. Nice. What's up, lady? Seeing the sun a lot, you make your hair lighter. It's a good thing to know. Heck, I got a plant for you.
For me? Thank you.
Okay. Come on, pick! Yay! You received the copper pick. Sweet. Now I need 5,000 points for... Actually, I need more than one thing of copper. I mean... Not copper, what is it? Steel? Iron? Iron. I just thought of that. I need $5,000 for iron. What's up, peeps? That was telling me about our national enemy, the Galactic Empire. Sounds like a little punch. What? What? I'm hungry, where's mom? In the water? 1, 2, 3, 4, here comes the wave. There's actually a lot of wild food in this area if you know where to look. I've been having a fresh salad almost every day. 1, 2, 3. Wait, really? Okay, you're done. You guys can come over here. I mean, I'll fix this. We got a seagull. Can we get this thing? Cool. Another one. I'm gonna sell those. Ooh, gold and silver. And I think that's it on the beach. So, I was wrong. Clam 1 and clam 2. Okay. anything over here? No. No purple shorts. What's this? Can't do anything with those yet. So, let's head back to the farm. And I think going up is actually quicker. The heck? Oh, it's different plants in front of the palm trees. And this is just one big palm tree. That threw me off. I thought someone put like lips or something on them. Okay, so we're gonna head back. Let's man sell this stuff. Plant our tomato seeds and not have to worry about them at all. Which is awesome. Oh, look at all these flowers. And a broken down bus. Golden flowers, nice. You, and you, and you. I don't know if you can hear what's going on outside, but there is a city truck that sounds like a freaking scooter. Freaking hilarious. Oh, No! No, no, no! Ha! Yes! Ah, I wasted so many plants. Wait, 4, 8. Okay, I'm missing this one right here. I'm missing one? Well, this one is in the water. Oh, there. That's what I'm missing, right here. Okay, the rest of them is watered. I'm thinking about taking you down. Taking you down. And taking you down. Come here. Plant you right there. Right there. And I know I probably don't need this many, but right there. Actually, make it even. Bam. Yeah, that's good. 8:30. I got a lot of plants to put. I got 28 because I messed up. Well, I'm gonna go by threes. 1, 1, 2, 3. So 6. 9, 12, heck, 15, 18, because we got nightingales, 21, 24. Hey, my ring's kicking in, which I can have a little bit of light. Okay. So I can just be like, bam, bam, bam. That's awesome. With all of these plants at once, don't have to worry about moving left and right, you know. What is that? Oh, a firefly. Sweet. That's cool. He's like, if I had the sprinkler system in here. But they won't. They'll miss a couple. Never mind. So let's. That's awesome. Freaking birds and everything. Okay. Let's organize this. Pick can go there. I think that's all the tools I really need. I got the sickle, but same with that. I can sell these things now. I got 6 cherry bombs. So I think I'm going to end it here. Next episode, we're going to head down to the mines and see how far I can get and take the cherry bombs also. Grab them now, actually. I'll put you guys away. I need a watering can. Yep, that's good. Do I got any? I got some quartz. Let's see, I got some mushroom. Whoa, negative 90 energy? That's evil. That is so evil. 79 slime. Maybe I can collect some more slime. Take that. I take those two. No, that's it. Yeah, like I said, we'll end it here. If you guys enjoyed the video, don't forget to hit that thumbs up. Show some love. Subscribe to my video if you haven't already. And appreciate all you guys that have. But guys, until next time, peeps, homies. Peace!